Come on, Grandpa. Welcome back to the AT from Damascus with a staircase.
We just left Damascus a little bit ago. Got a little bit of a late start. Got out of there around 11. Now we get to spend the next couple of weeks or month in Virginia. A couple of exciting things. McAfee Knob, the Grayson Highlands, the Shenies. So it'll be a action-packed month or month and change. Couple of days I've been feeling a little under the weather. Well, basically once we got to Damascus, I started feeling really achy and kind of just not good. And I spent a day and a half in bed and I started feeling really good. And so when we hiked out this morning, I thought, oh, it'll be fine. It's not fine. I am so tired and so achy. I cannot wait to get to camp and go straight to bed. I have no appetite. I just feel really crappy. So that's fun. Tomorrow will be better. It always is. Hey, hey, hey. Not a bad way to start the morning. Feeling a lot better after a good night's sleep and forcing myself to eat. And yeah, it's pretty cool. All right, White Top, we're here for you. It's beautiful up here.
We just saw our first ponies and they really like Rocket. Oh, we also got a little foal over here who just finished eating for mom. Rocket's salty.
Apparently I taste delicious.
Hi.
Literally licking the crap out of my legs.
So much.
Hey. Oh my god, they are crazy!
And we're back. Ah! That must taste delicious.
Two licks for the price of one! Who needs a shower when you have Grayson Island ponies?
This park is so beautiful. I just keep thinking, like, this is not real life. This is not Southern Virginia. It's amazing. So beautiful. Who planned this out? Ouch. Just trying to do the fat man squeezer. Apparently I'm too fat of a man. I found a few more ponies. These ones are very well behaved. So I am still, I almost died. This is why you don't vlog while walking over roots. Anyway, I am still reeling over the beauty of yesterday and how beautiful the Mount Rogers area was, how cool the ponies were. It was really just a gorgeous day. And now today is just beautiful weather. And I don't know what else there is to say. On an exciting note, I figured out the best thing for blisters. The best thing for blisters isn't popping or leaving alone or A&D ointment. It's prevention. Preventing a blister is the best thing for a blister. And I ended up getting a pair of Injinji socks, the toe socks. And for the 3 days I've been hiking in them, my feet have significantly improved. Not a dang blister on these tootsies. Just a little walk with some cows this AM. We came out of the woods into the 1800s. Don't mind the power lines, they don't exist yet.
When I'm drowning, when I'm fighting.
Okay, yes!
That's so cool! Dude, I love old shit.
When I'm
winning.
On the boardwalk.
Oh yeah.
Just had some lunch at the barn. It was delicious. I can't be trusted with important things. The quarter way sign was, I don't know, 4 miles back, and I just now realized that I passed it. And I didn't even see it. So I'm like a little sad, but also freaking excited because I've made it 25%. 25% of the way in. That's actually a tangible chunk of distance. That's all. That's all I got. 25%? Frick yeah. Taking a break right on the trail.
More natural.
Seriously. Virginia, seriously, Virginia. Why are you so freaking beautiful? Virginia, you're beautiful, really. You really are. Well, that centipede was kind of boring, so I guess they all can't be stars. Everybody, it's a rainy day on the AT. Yesterday in Atkins, I got my Gossamer Gear umbrella, so I'm actually staying fairly dry. Still sweaty, but fairly dry. Pretty happy. It's supposed to rain all day, so. Today was rainy and cold, and I'm glad that it's over. It's gonna be a beautiful day. We have a little under 11 miles to town. There's nothing better than sunshine after a rainy day. Although it's a bit chilly today, I am embracing.